Hey everyone, it's Lethal, and welcome back to Evil Dead the Game. I have another Survivor gameplay for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoy. Again, as always, I'll see you at the end.
Can remedy the atrocity you have unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions.
Oh, this'll dissect the Deadites just fine.
Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of
tonight,
the
tonight when she gets on, I'm going to tell her, are you on the main menu? Oh, what am I doing?
I'll take it, but I'm gonna murder it. I'll check the building too.
Now don't go too far away from us, just in case the demon.
Oh, a sword. What about random Jedi? I'll take a hand axe over sword.
With Cheryl, I wouldn't.
Yeah. Heavy weapon.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Just go towards the objective. I'm running towards you now.
Camp Greenberg is straight ahead. Oh, map right on me. There's like five Deadites around me.
Well, get back in the car and drive back down the road to me. Well, I have a car now, so.
Call this one the Ash Gash.
I was see, I'm here, but I only have a hand out.
Holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
I haven't either. I'm pretty sure he shot the car. Getting you the fuck out of us.
Thank you.
might be Jack.
Luck, but this ain't over. Not by a long shot. End of the
The group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
And,
we're gonna lose this game, though. Not that. We haven't found any of that at all.
Cover me while I reload.
Well, it doesn't matter. There's no F. I'm not going to do any extra damage. Increasing my damage, health. I have no shields. Fucking my left.
Yeah. Me more of
check the map. I'm marked so.
I'm gonna check the.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I just realized
be
I'm
vigilant.
Just getting the
spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Yes, let me get in. I thought that would have killed him.
Where am I going?
Straight ahead. It's like really on the road.
But he's only level 10, he can only have one or two points in it. He can only have a max of 2 points in the same possession, so he can't go for those.
You have procured. secure the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Here. Here is a cola. I didn't mean heal, I just told you to take it. I don't think he did. Drop the cola.
Normally I put some stamina next, but since he's on it, I'm gonna put some of my range damage.
I don't care what it is at this point.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
What?
Even touches me.
Probably.
I think we should see this.
I got fear and range maxed out. I'd like to go into health, but I feel like damage is probably going to be a little low. He likes to go down there.
Honey, get me new luggage.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Pandarian death. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
He's using the blood spatter, on Zeth.
Your savior served our dark army now.
How do you load this thing?
I love how fucking Jackass went off on his own.
Come get some.
I know what you got.
Taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to Evil's demise. Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Oh, Really?
Are you talking to me?
I was gonna say, I'm in the way, so you wouldn't be able to go in there. Well, there's a fucking cola here. No, you're not, man. Not me. It's the fucking game physics is ass. You're driving.
I don't know what the hell you're having done.
Stop then, because he's trying to get in the car. And he's inside the car? Oh man, I'm fucking trying my hardest.
Why are you moving?
I am. I just have no stamina. I'm a fucking warrior.
Full sprinting, and I can't outrun a dead eye.
Nobody can.
Stopped at a fan, really? Two attempts.
Henry has a car. He's coming for you.
I made light. Let's see you primitive do that.
Don't fucking run off the road now, Ed. He's behind you.
Heads up. Look at this. Why are you doing this to me?
We might be able to, but our fear level's up bad. You say there's a fire to the right. I'm too afraid. I can't see anything, bro. You're gonna have to mark something.
Henrietta,
fucking cunts. Give me that goddamn amulet! No! Waste the cola. You can still heal while he is there. There you go.
The Necronomicon with your life.
I thought he marked the name.
The only way to end this nightmare.
Somebody shot me. Hey, hold your fire at you.
I mean, I can't swing at her because fucking. I'm gonna die.
God damn it, I really don't feel.
Yours!
Nothing. We literally didn't find anything all game. Henry can technically throw all the objectives, so I'd just chain as many executions as you can.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, remember to leave a like, subscribe for more videos like this almost every single day. As always, have a good one. I'll see you in the next video.